Diagnostic medical sonography, better known as ultrasound to our medical community and public community, is a imaging modality in which we use high-frequency sound waves to image anatomical structures within the body. Our program here offers two options, one being an 18-month certificate program in which students can come in with 21 credits of prerequisite coursework and then apply to our program, or they can come in as a Bachelor of Science student, in which that is a full-time program. So both programs are similar in the sense that all students take 48 credits of dedicated coursework to prepare students to become sonographers. The greatest advantage of our program is the dedicated faculty that we have, as well as the number of clinical hours in which our students go out and get nearly a full year of clinical experience so that they can experience the real patient aspect and obtaining high quality images. Why should someone come to Misericordia University for our sonography program? I feel that we have one of the most reputable programs, certainly in the region, I think even in the state, and nationally. We strive to not only promote quality imaging, but quality patient care. I've been blessed to have been in the profession for nearly 40 years now. And so from my experience, it has always been about promoting quality care. Sonography is the most operator-dependent imaging modality. And the responsibility of the outcome of that exam and ultimately for the patient rests in our hands as the sonographer. Therefore, it's critical that our curriculum is proactive, our faculty are dedicated to student success. I always tell individuals we will give 200% if our students will give us 100% back. We've had excellent pass rates on our national exams. For the past 10 years, we've had 100% on our sonography, physics, and instrumentation exam, greater than 92% in our abdomen and OBGYN exams, and then our job placement rate has been 100% for several years. Therefore, it is because of our team, and our team consists of our faculty, our part-time faculty, our clinical instructors, our clinical directors, and then most important, our students. Our program is accredited by CAHAP, which stands for the Commission on Accreditation for Allied Health Education Programs. It is a national organization that accredits allied health programs. The significance of attending a program accredited by CAHAP is that the program must meet certain standards in order to achieve that accreditation. In addition, the accreditation allows our graduates to sit for the ARDMS National Certification Exam. And it truly is the national certification exam and the clinical experience that allows our graduates to have such a high employment rate. For individuals coming out of high school, it's really important to think about what your short-term career as well as long-term career goals may be. And I think for many of us, we know our short term, we may not always know our long term. So coming into a four-year program provides you that opportunity to gain access to our liberal arts, our general education. Upon graduation, the career goal is to be employed as a sonographer and then expand your horizons. With the Bachelor of Science degree, it affords you the opportunity to then continue a master's degree in an area of choice or interest. And then your other opportunities can be an application specialist, you can be a travel sonographer, you can be an educator, you can be an administrator. So a lot of different opportunities that the Bachelor of Science will afford. So I'm a graduate of College Misericordia in their radiologic technology program. So I have a background in imaging. And after 1 year of working as a credentialed radiologic technologist, I chose to enter the profession of sonography. And over the past 39 years, that profession has been the best gift that has been ever given to me. I absolutely love the opportunity to continually learn. So after being in clinic for half of my years of my career, I chose to become an educator so that I could share my knowledge with others and promote them to provide the same high quality service as what I had provided for 20 plus years. I've had the privilege to be involved in our national societies. I have had the opportunity to serve as president of the Society of Diagnostic Medical Sonography, which is the largest professional organization for sonographers. I had the opportunity to sit on that board for 10 years. I continue to sit on the Joint Review Committee for Education in Diagnostic Medical Sonography. Why do I choose to volunteer? To give back to the profession that has blessed my life in so many ways.
Their first semester, fall semester, which we are currently in, the students are working in the lab. We prepare them to go out into the clinical setting to be able to scan a basic abdomen, thyroid, some basic exams. They'll be able to get more experience and they will be able to solidify what they've learned in the lab. So we place them, they're typically at a clinical site for 6 months with some minor rotations. Then they do another 6 months at a different location. So they get a couple different experiences. A lot of our sites, we tell our students that your first day of clinical is like the first day of a 12-month job interview. Our clinical sites are constantly looking at a student for a potential employee. So we build those skills even in the lab, you know, as far as punctuality, how to behave, those sorts of things. Along with patient care, because at Misericordia, we do instill the service, justice, mercy, and hospitality, the charisms of Misericordia into every student. So that clinical site is really looking to see if that's a potential employee. So that's if the student is going to stay in the area. Another advantage, if we do place a student closer to their home, again, they might be looking for employment there. We work with the student and the clinical site to make that happen for them. So our sonography program does have 100% job placement currently. So we do have an open door policy with our students, whether it's advising, if they're having, you know, we do reach out to them if there's an issue with coursework. The faculty-student relationship is, we're very vested in our students. We want to make sure that they're getting what they need out of the program. We want to make sure we're putting out a quality student, you know, that has all of the aspects that we would want in a healthcare professional. I always say to myself and I say to the students, I want to train the best students to do the job because they're going to be doing my ultrasound someday. So I want to train them the best way as possible. They're going to be taking care of my family. I tell a student when you're treating a patient, you treat them like it's your own family member, and how would you want to be treated? You know, we assist the student in any way possible. If they want to give, if they give 100%, we will give 200%. So if the student reaches out for help, we're gladly going to help them, you know, meet their goal. So if a student is interested, we do have them, we encourage them to come on campus and to come in a scheduled lab, so they can see what our program is about, how we work with our students. They can interview one of our students, our current students,